We are back with Far Cry 4, about ready to begin this longest mission. Let's go ahead and get started.
AJ, if any man has an ear, let him hear. Revelation 13:9. I am preparing my sermons.
That's a lot of sermons.
All mankind will fear. They will proclaim the works of God and wonder what he has done. As for you, there is another lost sheep to track down. Locate him, follow him, and bring back what you find.
All right, it's another follow mission. On a boat. Alright, kill a smuggler. Damn, good shot, dude. Running. We got a runner. Down while we're here. Yeah, I didn't want to die. We're gonna go in and look. What the hell, man? Go. So they're already lining up outside. Oh yeah. Shit, heavy.
This is your time to die.
Oh shit. About that loot chest. Get out of here. See how those guys got here? Recuppins. All right.
Can we help rebuild? Ajay, what a pleasant surprise.
I'd like to talk to you, but I need to be more prepared than this or that mission. Yet either. Okay. That overdose syringe, that'll be the last track I work on. That. We start working on clearing these outposts, I think. Let's go here. Why do you turn this stuff back on? Right. School.
This is an emergency call to any fighters in the area. Our outpost is being overrun by the Royal Army, and we need all the backup we can get. Come, quickly!
Alright, so let's repel this attack, huh? Where they at?
Enemy spotted!
Make our way back to our original objective here. Where are we karma wise? So we're still level 4. A cave or something nearby. Underground right there. Worry about that later. Do another collectible run. This one has 2 alarms. I think it's our first one we've done with 2 alarms. So, alright, call it a part here and come back and attempt to take this outpost. See if we can do a better job than last time. As always, thanks for watching.